Namaste viewers, welcome to Jnana Degula channel. Now we will see Satya. Satya is one of the common dharmas, Samanya dharmas. In the Samanya dharma, Satya is second. Satya has been described in many terms and many ways. In the Sanskrit words and concepts, Sat, that is, Sat means pure, truthful. It has several meanings, Sanskrit root Sat. Absolute truth is called as Sat, Satya. Reality, Brahman, it is not to be confused with Brahmin or Brahma. Brahman, Parabrahma Swarupa, that is called as Satya. Satya is unchangeable, eternal, it doesn't change. Satya, that which has no distortion, it does not have any distortion. Satya means that which is beyond distinctions, beyond time. That means bhuta, bhavishyat, vartamana, past, present or future, it does not change, which has no relevance to that time. It is always eternal time. Space also, which is beyond distinctions of time, space and person also. Satya does not change. See, water is water for everybody. You may call it in different languages, but the quality of water is water. So that is absolute truth. That which pervades the universe in all its constancy. It is constant. There is no changing. Nothing is higher than the law of this righteousness, Dharma. Now, people say the weak overcomes the stronger by the law of righteousness. Truly, that law is the truth. Therefore, when a man speaks truth, he speaks righteousness. He speaks the truth. Truthfulness is the second Yama in Patanjali's Yoga Sutra also. It is the second one, forming the foundation of ethical conduct on the spiritual path. Beyond simply refraining from lies, Satya encompasses a deeper understanding of truth as the true essence or the true nature of reality. The word Sat itself translates to true essence or true nature. It represents a deeper understanding of truth, going beyond mere honesty in words. Satya is a profound concept that underlines the significance of aligning with the true nature of things. Even in the Patanjali Ashtanga Yoga, the Yamas serve as ethical restraints and are the initial steps towards spiritual enlightenment. Yama. Satya is the second Yama and represents the practice of truthfulness. It follows Ahimsa, non-violence, as the highest ranking Yama. Then comes truthfulness, implying that truth should be spoken only if it does not cause harm or ideally minimize harm. Now, the complexity of Satya is that it suggests both speaking the truth, one must prioritize the principle of non-harming, Ahimsa, the highest Yama. Truthfulness should be practiced in a way, the truthfulness, that is Satya, to be practiced in such a way that it avoids causing harm or minimizes harm to others. Sometimes Satya will be very bitter to listen, very bitter to understand. It would have an impact on others. it should be practiced in a way that it avoids causing harms. Now let us see what Sat means. Sat means absolute truth, reality, unchangeable, that which has no distortion, something beyond the limitations of time, space and individual perspectives, pervading the universe with constancy. That means constant it is. Now, Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, it emphasizes the supremacy of righteousness, that is Dharma, and its connection with the truth, that is Satya. It states that speaking the truth is synonymous with speaking righteousness because they are inseparable. Righteousness on one side and then truth or Satya on one side, they both are inseparable, they both are intertwined. In essence, Satya invites us to align with the profound truth that transcends mere words and actions, urging us to seek the true essence of reality and uphold it in our thoughts, words and deeds. Listeners, with this explanation on Satya, we would conclude the video. I hope this this video will be very useful to you, and I hope you will like the video. Please like the video, share, and then put your comments on the comment box. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you for your valuable time for listening to our videos. Thank you.